Okay, so what's going on, Will?
We just finished scanning, and as you can see, the blue light's going, which means it's about to start.
Now, you built this with what? What did you use here? What is this called?
This is called the Mindcuber, made out of Lego NXT 2.
All right, move over now. The rest of this thing works.
This wasn't my design.
What do you mean?
Some other guy had the design idea. And
David Gilday.
David Gilday, yeah.
But you built it though, right?
Yes, I built it. I'm gonna check what Stefan is on. Oh, Dad, it's only 39 moves this time. Last time it was 40. Like, fine.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Last time it was the maximum. Did it mess up?
Can you move over a little bit?
It's like move 30 now. It's almost done. A few more moves.
Did you just skip one?
No.
Pick it up. Put it in front of the screen. I can't see it. What are you doing? All right. Good job.
I didn't solve it.
Yay!
Oh, finally. I can't believe it. Oh, my God, that took so long.